PennDOT continues to revive road plans that were halted by the COVID-19 shutdown. Early next week, work is expected to resume on Peach Street and Koontz Road across from the Mill Creek Mall. Primary concern, of course, pedestrian safety after several high-profile accidents. The work includes improved sidewalks, curb ramps, and drainage. Bridge work will also take place on Peach Street, which could interfere with traffic. The work will cost more than $2 million and is expected to start on May 6th.